good sharp pointy object, but the problem is King Arthur's clown, that pesky clown, stole it again.
Did you just say a clown?
A clown. Like, King Arthur's clown stole King Arthur's
like,
sword.
The kind that like juggle and
yeah.
Like
white
chestnut?
Face. England.
Interesting. His clown stole the sword.
Yeah.
Oh.
Everybody thinks it went back into the lake, but no, this clown keeps coming and stealing. What sword are we talking about?
Well, we're talking about the mightiest sword of all. In fact, there is no sword mightier than Excalibur! Yeah. Amazing!